Alright, more progression with this. Hopefully. I didn't win for Akrid last time, so... came down to I just didn't have heal. Don't want to change that. Yeah, I'm kind of just lazing around. Yeah, I'm alright. Just lazy Sunday. Not really a whole lot going on today, other than sleep. Come on. Oh wow, that's actually lucky. They put it in front of this thing. Time. Now, this is really lucky that this appeared in front of this thing. Stay healed whilst I fight. Enemies. Wake up. the green got cool, what, the heal or the poison? Focus through that thing, that's rude. Red item, let's go. The heal? Yeah. It's only useful when it's in front of something important, which just, you have to be lucky. Oops. Probably done. All right, go to the gamble. Yeah. Things get shady, I can go over there, so it's fine. Oh, okay, I'm just inside the boss. Where's the other one? Why is it over here? Hey, turn around. Oh, another chest. Nice. Whoops, too far! Yeah, I see more over here. Stop. Oh, whoops. I have a shot at. It's fine, I'm not gonna die. Feel bad for the blobs. Why? They have a cute face. Okay. This is fine to start off with. What are they doing? Yeah, I mean, they got it right. It's like for merchandising, they have a cute enemy. The Sol is like a plushie. Oh, too far. Uh-oh. Does that affect them? I'm not sure. Now I'm in trouble. These things are so annoying. They're gonna be shooting much quicker than normal. I don't have heal either. There's only two items that can save me here. That'll probably help. Whoa, too far. Oh, this is gonna suck, but I have to wait to heal. I can't progress. How's he in the Hell's Kitchen? We didn't finish watching everything, but like, you know who's still in it. Sorry, I was just finishing my ice tea. Well, at least the one thing Akrid had is he heals very quickly on his own. I don't have to wait around too long. I have to wait for full health. Like, it's just, I need every last bit of health to try and win. Bad and good. Oh, it seems... Hang on, what did I get? The crowbar. Oh, okay, no, that's good. Alright. This item I picked up, it's making my spit kill him in one hit. Okay. That changes things. I'll just go off the edge. I don't have to worry about them. Get that. I'm just thinking if I survive. Okay, that's gonna go a long way too. Shit. Ooh. I got both of the most annoying enemies in terms of, like, swarming. Bulls are not very smart. I'll just get whatever I can. Awesome around. They look like pears. What look like pears? I guess while it's regening, I'm gonna refill my water bottle one sec. Perfect timing, back up to full health. All right. Ugh. trying to see like what looks like a pear, like the rat. I mean, I guess they're not really rats, they're like based off rats, but they have like very Martian-like antennae and what looks like a beard. I got movement speed. The green thing, which one? There's two green things. There's like the flying green thing and then there's the land green thing. I think I should be okay. Oh no. Lucky. That should not be allowed. They should not appear behind me like that just because I'm not. Well, I guess they don't just appear, they spawn in. Yeah. The rat thing? Okay. I can see it. It's a tough choice. Let's go that. Okay, I got lucky. Shit, my move speed is so high that I just launched to the moon. Oh, that's, all right, I'll wait. Ah. Heading off. All right, have a good night, Vanna. Thanks for popping in. Enjoy. I only do this because they have a red item coming up. I guess I should be prepared for anything. Meat hook. That still, I guess that'll work for him. I don't think I've seen them with meat hook in a while. Should be okay. Like I got good items to deal with them. They're not great choices. I guess go that. I'll just have to try and get buffs along the way. Oh well, that's fine. I mean, I can always scrap both of them. Like, for what I lack in good reds, like, I more than make up for it with good green items. Meh. I'm just gonna have one last look around. Oh, wow. Yeah. I go flying. Okay. I think I got everything. Stop. There we go. Just like how I can fly basically halfway across the map now. Uh-oh, that's dangerous. I cannot get hit by that. Oh, okay. Careful. I need to, like, assassinate it. I hate collapse. Like, even one stack of it is just extremely dangerous to have. Ah, really? Okay, there we go. Did they just go into the wall? I think they did. Alright, whatever. I shouldn't grab that just yet. This is a normal lockbox on stage and then I'll get locked out of it. I don't think I've seen this before either, just these two things so close together. shrimp. Dude. Are you kidding? Man, that one just refuses to give me anything. Alright, I'll be back. Not that warp thing has kind of grown on me. Just in the interest of the final boss. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right. Which one am I getting? This one. I think this covers that, right? Rip printer. Okay, well. I know what I must do now. I saw it. It's over here. So we want to get rid of that. I mean, I just want to stack the crit at this point. Thank you. Whoops. Okay, I got it. I mean, this is already showing how strong it is. Sail Star. I don't think I left the chest behind. Getting so hard just because of the crit. Alright, maybe there's something still here for me. I'll get this at the very least. Hey, 10. It happened. Big chest first. Oh, no, that works. Wait, it doesn't. Interesting. A normal lockbox counts, but then an encrusted one doesn't. That's what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. All right. Big chest, big chest. Ugh. Okay, well. Now I'm definitely going to the moon. Hit him! I need more just natural move speed when running. Oh, I hate these things. Okay, I got my money back, but they steal the money. Guess that's everything for now. Go back to the gambling shrine at the end. Forgot about the adaptive chest. Okay. Yeah, I mean, that works. Yeah, I'm gonna scrap that. There was a scrapper somewhere, I saw it. Oh, shit. That would be hilarious, but I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, well, earn money. Quickly get the big chest. Oh, did I get a gup stage? I may have gotten a gup stage. Alright, this makes it easy. They're a good source of money. That one I gotta be careful of. Oh my god, audio, what is going on? Crazy. I mean, money piling up. It's gonna make the stage easy. Already have 12,000. A focus crystal printer. Ugh, garbage. Of all the reds I could have gotten. I'm not going to be able to control my jumps easily now. Nice, that's a good one. We don't want any of that. Hang on. Actually, this is fine. This is fine to get. I guess I should start buying drones for the drone army. Sale start. No shortage of money here. Eh, another potion. I don't think there's a scrapper though. Alright, time to go. This should be interesting. Oh wait, it did it again. No boss. Alright, whatever. What is that? Drone. Free win's a free win. These things are no joke. Just go quickly collect what I saw. What is that? Sure. I mean, I got a drone, man. There's another one around here. There you are. Just making sure I don't miss anything. Let's see if this is a good idea. Oh, okay. And I guess I can get the happiest masks to give me the boss of my own. Nice, alright, I've been wanting one of those. I gotta wait a little bit. Until I get a bit more money. How much are they up there? 500. Okay, yeah, I need a bit more money. I'll say 7,000, that should be enough. Alright, that'll do. We're done. Ah, it's the stage. Well, okay, I am looking for a big chest. There's a big chest. Gone shrimp. I think I got that out. Oh, nice. What is it? Boomerang. Oh god, it's a gilded one. This thing's gotta go. Yes, that's what I wanted. Oh my god, really? How much? 2,000. Too much of a hit. Why is it so quiet? Stage usually is pretty aggressive with spawns. Having to wait around. Ugh. I guess I may as well do that since I have to loop anyway. So weird, I've never seen the stage be this slow. Oh my god, that movement speed. Yeah, we go propane, ignition. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Something that actually gives money when killed. Oh, okay. Okay. That's the second one. Dude. Wait, what is happening? Why is my luck with this character always just insane? Kidding. How much is this gonna cost me? There's another one over there. Hold on. Care how long it takes, I'm getting it. Are you kidding? Still nothing. How much? 2,000. Wait, why are they dying? Oh no, that was equipment. That's cool. They were temporary. Doesn't get me the money I need to get them. Honestly. Oh, let's go. What is going on with the stage? Why is it so dead? Oh, wow, okay. From dead to like second boss. Somewhere over here. Oh, there you are. Join the drone army. Oh, oh wow. It actually has this. I don't think I can do it now, though. Okay, that's good to know. Wow, okay. Ah, cool. Alright, so it's equivalent. How come I've never come across this then? Oh, okay, that's... okay. Well, whatever. I got to go here. Ugh, I see a lot of equipment barrels. I hate it when it does that. Doesn't look like there's a big chest. They're all little ones. Alright, let's do that. Dude. Could do something really funny here. Ever have someone say the most horrible stuff and afterwards they use that hedging line? Yeah. It's like the first half of the sentence is invalidated by the second half. I mean, with that, it's like you have two choices. You can just kind of get into an argument or get away from that conversation. You should just go, yeah, all right then. Just like kind of make it obvious that they're being a dumbass and then just walk away. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. It's one of those things that you're not going to change that person's mind. Nor will logic seem to work. It's like there's a predisposed position. When I was younger, I would be more combative and just, like, argue it. But as I'm older, I've realized it's not worth the time. I don't know if there's genuinely, like, a good way to broach a subject that, you know, your opinion might be questionable. Without sounding like an asshole. Free bark if you can't complain. I'm doing alright, it's kind of like just hailing here. I got nothing to do, so I'm just killing time. Just checking out the update to this game, which has been a very mixed bag, but at least it's in a somewhat better place now. I've also been checking out a bunch of really cool indie games. Looks trippy. I mean, if you've never played this, this is one of the best, like, roguelikes. It started off as a 2D game, and then they translated it to 3D, which is a very hard thing to do, and it translated really well. You just pick a character, they have skills, and then you just have to try and complete a run. Much like The Binding of Isaac, you just get items that make your character stronger. But the whole thing about this is, like, you enter a stage, you have to find this teleporter to go to the next stage. You can do that right away, or you explore the stage, kill enemies, get money, and open chests that cost money to open. But as you do that, the difficulty gets harder and harder, so you have to balance progression with collecting items and not trying to make it too hard for yourself. Like, this game will kick your ass, and it's co-op as well, which makes it fun. I'm in a bonus area at the moment, so I'm just waiting for it to drop this item so I can continue, but it's not. But yeah, check out two demos that I kind of got hooked on that were recommended. One of them is RoboQuest, which is like, it's a, the best way I can describe it is, like, it's Borderlands if it was a roguelike. And it feels pretty good to play that one. And then another one that's a shmup, but it is straight up Zelda. I don't know how, it's so hard to describe it any other way, but it's like, you play as a little chip, it has shmup elements, but then it's like, it's Zelda. It is like the NES Zelda. It's just no other way to describe it. And it's really cool. Did I see the Borderlands movie? No. No, no, no. It's rare for me to go see a movie that releases right away. I don't know. I find it hard to want to go to the movies nowadays. But also, you know, when you hear said movie is not doing good and it's bad, I mean, maybe if it goes to a streaming service that I have, sure. But it didn't really interest me anyway. Like, I'm not that big on Borderlands. How much health am I healing? I can't see the number. 100? Okay, that looks good. Then, going to change my tactic a little. Control my leaps anymore. Up. Yeah, the reviews of that movie. Jeez. I mean, ignoring critics, even amongst users, is like, ugh. Rough. I don't think I've seen a movie this year. I mean, the only... Okay. Demon Slayer, but that doesn't count because that's anime. It's not like a Hollywood movie. But like, Hollywood movie, I don't think I've seen anything this year. Need a big chest, big chest, big chest. So that one funny part is all I need to see of the movie. Gotcha. I'll go Lysa Cell. You've watched quite a few, but haven't done theater. Oh no, I'm talking strictly in the theater sense. I just don't think there's anything worthwhile. The one that I've been tempted to go see is like the Beetlejuice movie, because I really like the original, but I get the feeling it's just going to be one of these, like, they shouldn't have made a sequel scenarios. Don't see a big chest anywhere. Alright, I gotta settle on a little one. Oh, I just realized it didn't give me the altar to go to the boss. Ugh. It's gonna make me play this for an extended amount of time just to finish. I mean, fine, whatever, it's alright. I'll probably watch it eventually. Again, just don't think it's worth going to the movies to watch it. Oh. Okay, that's like a little bit of a liable. Okay, good. I can get rid of stuff I don't like. This is not really that useful. Can get rid of this because it's causing me to just not be able to control my jumps. What am I hearing? I don't want any of this. Hey, big chest. Hopefully there's one somewhere. There we go. Oh my god. What did that give me? That gave me... Okay. Oh, these guys are here. What did it get? It just healed completely. Doesn't matter. I'm really trying to think of, like, something that's coming out that I want to see. The other one that kind of comes to mind is the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, because I've enjoyed the others, but even that one is like, I'm not exactly in a rush to see it. Like, they're okay, they're not amazing. Whoa. Holy crap, my move speed. Hey, alright, I decided I didn't want any of that. Sonic, you love that Jim Carrey is getting back into acting. No, but like, what I mean by that is like, I will watch it for sure. I just don't think it's worth the price of admission at a movie theater. That's what I mean. So when I say I'm not in a rush to see it, it's like, I'm not going to go pay to go at a movie theater. Cause, I mean, what it's costing these days to go see a movie in a theater, like you can go get a nice steak dinner for two for the price that you kind of pay to go to a theater and have some popcorn. I mean, it's good to get, like, you know, early Jim Carrey with the ridiculous characters back. I guess I should go. Hang on, where is the portal thingy? Oh, okay. The freebie. Dude, please not just hit the ceiling every time. Alright. Alright, there we go. I should probably go in on this. There's a failsafe. I don't think I need to, but that's just... The boss really, like, just ripped my health. Pretty much immediately with that death beam last time. And I just didn't have any heal to deal with it. I think even if I was into Minecraft, I don't know, that trailer really didn't appeal to me. But I guess it's hard to say because I'm not into Minecraft, but... It just, I don't know how to put it, it felt like just merchandising. I'm not the target audience for that movie. All right. Let's see what I can get. Afterburner? Yeah, that's not bad. Give myself more leaps. And then now the doll will be just going off constantly. Please tell me it gives me the portal here so I can just go fight the final boss. Oh, big chest. Alright, 4 items, not bad. Stop. Okay, maybe I should get rid of that potion thing. It's gonna get annoying if it does that portal thing as I'm trying to move. Oh, I don't have double jump. Go that. I don't think that's a good idea, having the crab on my side. That thing's gonna explode eventually. No, thank you. I think I'll stick to just normal boxes. And still alive. What was that? I heard a sound. Hearing there's it's dropping items. I heard another one drop, but I'm not sure where. All right, it doesn't matter. Probably largely unimportant anyway. Wait, is that green portal? No. It's really gonna make me do a second lap. One thing I still haven't figured out is this appear to be some stages that happen later, but I'm not sure how to get into them. The normal stage just isn't gonna be a threat anymore. It's just whatever the final boss is. What is that? Doesn't want to ping it. Oh, okay, the little lockbox over there. Okay, got it. Back in the sack. Sorry, I saw multiple things here. Oh, drones. Okay, see, that's what happened. The crab murdered a bunch of my drones when it died. Holy crap, I can leap across the whole map now. Ah, no. No massive chest here. I got a free red item, but it's not the same as opening one of the big chests, the red ones. Alright, let me trigger the boss. Already? No challenge. Wait, where's my red? Another one. Wow. I mean, actually, I think it's actually active now. I have enough buffs on me. God, the attack speed. Holy crap. Alright, I guess I opened this one. I got a red anyway. I got multiple reds anyway. Oh lord. It's the crit rifle. And I'm critting. Oh, there's one of those. Yeah, but... The sound of the feet. Oh. What is it gonna be, though? Prayer beads, alright. Take them. I go too quick. I don't see any other chests. Don't mind, there's another. This movement soon makes me happy. All right, then. Another one of these. I'm not sure I collected all the items they dropped. Really gonna make me do another loop, eh? Something over here. Oh. Okay. And then I saw... Oh, it's just this thing. Alright. Well, I mean, at least I got to go... Where was it? It's like up here. I mean, that's nice. Alright, I'm gonna have a good look around because this might have a big chest now. Okay, there's that, but I want to see if there's a big red chest. I've seen the stage spawn it. Just have to look, what is this? Aegis, okay. That'd be good to trade. Like masks for. Assuming there's a scrapper. Trying to approach this slower. Did It doesn't look like there is a gigantic chest. I mean, that's just free. Oh, nice, scrapper. Let me get rid of a bunch of things. I can get rid of Happiest Mouse and get Aegis, so that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, there's two of them. I mean, I don't want two Aegis, but I suppose it's fine. We'll just keep the red scrap. What else have we got? Get rid of potion. Put another one. Get rid of it again. I might also get rid of this. This is kind of getting annoying. Not really providing value. Get rid of that. I can take my time. I thought I needed the slug, but I don't really. Leech seed's kind of a moot point too. Balls, he's just standing around here. I'm asking for death. Alright, for now. I'm gonna go down and get the big chest that I saw. Oh, bandolier's probably another one I can get rid of. Okay. Well, I got my double jump finally. Now I have to find that printer. No, at this point I should probably just do the boss. Just get it out of the way, then I'm not being attacked. Celestine? What is Celestine? Okay, it's dead. I was expecting something really scary there. I think it killed a bunch of my drones instantly. I don't know how that happened. Yeah, no kidding, it murdered a bunch of my drones. Alright. Actually, I should probably check the equipment barrel. I got a recycler. Oh, there it is. How much? Okay, generates quite a bit. It's better than what I had. I really, really have to go out of my way to look. New character? No, same doggo character. I'm just still trying to win. But I think I might pull it off this time. God. Can't control how I jump anymore. It's just leaping to the ceiling. Oh, there's a scrapper. Alright, this is what I wanted to get to. Okay, let's get rid of some of the items I don't want. But the color is different. Oh yeah, because I'm glowing with power. One of my items is causing that. Or is it up there? I just want to finish. It's not letting me finish the run. Or big chest here. Dude, control thyself. I can't leap anymore without going to the ceiling. Why the bubble? It's a shield that prevents... Well, it doesn't prevent. It, like, reduces heavy damage. If you're about to take a heavy hit, it reduces the blow a little bit. Well, I don't see a big chest, so... about to do something even funnier. I could arguably just sit here for ages. I mean, it might make me. Okay, free white item. Just gonna power that more. Oh my god. My buff meter is glitched, like, the graphics aren't showing anymore. I got too much stuff going on. They're, like, going off screen, and then when they come back, they're just glitched. Okay, that's the yellow already. I mean, I'm not gonna prolong this. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, that's, I was kind of hoping it'd give me a red, but it didn't. Is there one more chest? One more chest? Doesn't look like it. Oh wait, there is, yes. I just need to control my character better. All right, there we go. I'm just gonna keep trading for that. Yeah. Okay, this is done. Now, hopefully it'll let me go to the end. Holy shit, my move speed. Oh god, there's like void dudes here. Gotta be careful. That'll count. Okay, it's here. Good, I can move to the finale. God. Moving so fast, it's hard to tell what's going on with items on the ground. Like, I've probably run past a few. Let's do this. I don't think I've ever been this strong with this character. Even move that far away. Okay, there. That looks funny. I can generate my shield and not run all over the place. Meet that and that. Alright, go. I'm just finding stray items from enemies that have died far away from me. Sure. Where's the teleporter? There it is. Get a bonus item, why not? Oh my god, that hurt my eyes. I'm just gonna stay here. I still do the job. I'm just moving way too quickly. Even without pressing run, this is how fast my character's moving now. Insanity. Careful, don't want to be anywhere near that. I mean, this happens eventually. Like, your character, you get loaded up on items and you're just doing this. Did I hear at this point, just generating free items. I'm just going to start this right away. I'll look for the items after the fact. This purple, I collide with just is just going to die. I'm gonna go have a little walk around. Sure, why not? Oh my god. Okay, I wanna find a big chest, not a little one. That big? No, that's little. Stage is cool looking, but I find I have a hard time finding where everything is. Doesn't look like there's the big one. I'll have one more look, but I'll probably just open a small one. Yeah, I couldn't see any. Alright, small one it is. So many chests. Do I see any more? Oh, there, I'm blind. Alright, I mean, I'm sure I got most of them. Skedaddling. That's a great word to use.
Skedaddle.
Oh, God. Alright. The thing spawned directly on top of me. That wasn't cool. Oh, there's a scrapper again. Right, let's see if we can find... big chest. Oh, I got another sail star. There's a lockbox oh, another big chest. I mean, at this point, just may as well do that. I didn't have to do a thing. Just me existing was enough to kill it. Oh, this is here. Another Aegis. Alright, well, I think now's my opportunity to do something funny. Shall we? I'll see if there's another scrapper. There was another scrapper, I meant another printer. Like, otherwise, what else am I gonna get with this? I mean, Sticky Ned's just not gonna do anything at this point. Okay, careful. It's so annoying where it places things. I'm just gonna go for this because the others are probably gonna fall off the edge. I think I don't like that this stage for that reason. It's just, it's not well thought out. I feel like I haven't seen a red item in this since the DLC released. Okay, one sec. It just needs those Hanna-Barbera cartoon sound effects as I'm moving around. If you know the one I'm talking about, you know. To be a multiplier of 3. There's no more gambling from this point, so just get rid of these. I mean, crit scythe, sure, but like... just looking at what else I have. I guess the razor wires are not really that useful. How many scrap is that? 17 plus 2. Okay, I need one more. Did I get everything? Oh, there's still this. All right, final stage at last. I could probably leap to the very top in one go here. Alright, opening this one. Sure. Look in its general direction and they're gone. Where are the rest of the chests? I've only found one so far. Oh, there's another. Yeah, okay, I'm leaping as high as the stage goes. Should be one more somewhere. Oh, there. All right, one big leap. Up. Oh my God. I didn't want to accidentally land in the boss. Because there's still this. I want this at the very least. Sure, why not? Okay. Well, I mean, I have plenty. I'll get one of these. And then the rest is straight up gonna go to this. Five clovers. What about white item? That's not really that useful, is it? Oh, wait, no, it is. Yes, it is. It is. Gaining damage after quick kill. I mean, this is kind of pointless, but I'm going to do it to be funny. Not a single scrap wasted. It doesn't increase the damage taken. Like, I think all it does is increase the duration, which is kind of lame, but whatever. Alright, is he gonna die in one hit? Let's see. Close. All right. Man, he still took out all my drones despite. Oh. Get another one of these. Why not? I just have to see how fast I move now. Holy crap. The skedaddle is strong. I'm just gonna give up something I don't care about. There you go. Can have that. That's it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I really like that. That's like a more detailed Acherid. That's really cool. I mean, of all the ones like I've unlocked so far, that one's the coolest. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it here. With Risk of Rain. A win's a win. I'll leave it at that. Just, man, it made me play one round for almost 2 hours, so I think I'm good for now. Yeah, if you were checking this out later as a replay, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Click the like button if you want to support the channel. Alright. See you next time.